As we hit the deeper water to look for our next shipwreck, we're going to notice a lot of the coral starts to disappear. And once again, the reason for that is less light. Like I was telling you earlier, that zooxanthellae, that photosynthesizes sunlight, it gets less and less sunlight the deeper we go. And so if that zooxanthellae can't thrive, then neither can the coral. There are some types of coral that we'll see down deeper. And those are the types that don't actually rely on the zooxanthellae.